This is dramatic.
Seabass could come now and drink, would I?
Why is that busy?
Take the chance while they're busy.
Wow. You know, like they are very clever.
Mm-hmm. But it probably needs nine, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Do they even have a chance with this rhino?
Rhino?
Who has a better chance, is that a rhino or the lions?
Rhinos.
Okay.
That was a really good spot. Who spotted it? You did?
Me.
Yeah, that was a great spot.
Good, good eyes.
You saw the last time the rhino. Yeah. You had eyes for rhinos.
Everybody's
mm-hmm. No one wants to climb on his back. Yeah.
It's like the zebra now.
Zebra, they say, no, it's too much. In
the zebras are gone.
They are all gone.
But these are the lions are now acting like the zebra. You go.
Yeah. You first.
They're pretty gutsy. Man. Look at they getting up close.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the male lion sitting back there?
Yeah, he's just watching. Yeah,
is he just sitting there watching?
Yeah.
That's unbelievable.
You know that they cannot do anything on the rhino.
He's a lazy bunny.
Unbelievable.
Look at the rhino starting even drink.
Yeah. I get you.
Wow. Magnificent.
No, you don't see this feet. Every day either, don't you?
No.
Can't fall. If he falls down, then
he slipped.
Mm-hmm.
Those lions are hungry.
I know. Oh, that's shit. Right. They might have dinner after all.
He has to get out of the water.
Yeah. He slipped.
Yeah. But did you see how fast he got out?
Yeah, that's amazing for an animal.
Yeah, that has to be very fast. Yeah. They're getting you in the water. Will be
curious that he stays in the water. And the big one is still laying back down.
Yeah.
All the rest of them are there though.
He's not doing squat.
Just only watching.
This other one's gonna go off and see if he can get a zebra.
The heavy ones.
Yeah.
See if he can catch a zebra while they're watching the show. Oh, Gabriel, that was spectacular.
Yeah.
Really.
Good spot.